have the freedom and just being out on a horse. And it's a different sport to the average football, cricket. It's something people don't do often. It's not a sport that people my age would associate as being one of the best sports, but in my opinion it is.
I came across riding for the disabled through my driver, Brian Agar, who's driven me for many, 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 many years. And he is a volunteer there. And he had told me about it and the work that Sally and China do there. And so I went along one day, and that's how I became involved. Brian once told me a long time ago about a little boy who went and was absolutely terrified and frightened of sitting on a horse. And I remember Brian said some time later, not only is he on a horse, but he's actually loving the business of riding and being independent.
It's the volunteers that run the school, without a doubt. Without the volunteers, there would be no East Park RDA.
Riding for the Disabled can't exist without the volunteers and people who, you know, want to help. And they go along and they assist all the children, because each child has a volunteer to ride with and to be there all the time to assure them. And so their work is absolutely invaluable.
Even with the sponsorship and people bringing a horse to us, etc. Well, of course, if we have a horse, we still have to pay for vet's fees, for feeding it, for shoeing it, and you know, that's a day-to-day running cost.
To keep the, you know, the stables up and running. I mean, it's gorgeous, the stables here. They're clean and just really lovely facilities, but obviously it does cost.
The centre needs about 7,000 a year, and so they're always doing anything to raise money, and of course they're very, very pleased if people should think of giving them something, because it goes. I mean, if you would ever need to be assured, you only need to go, as I have gone, and seen one of these sessions where the children are out, and you know how fantastically rewarding it is. People need to be generous.
I think it gives them independence, it gives them confidence, it gives them strength, and hopefully we can raise more and more funds for this fantastic venture.
They come here, they're stressed, they get on their pony and their faces light up. And that's the pleasure. That's what really makes us do this.
Mentally and physically, of course, very stimulating for the children. You see children who suddenly have a kind of assurance and confidence about them.
Thank you to everyone who donates money and gives their time up. And I honestly can't thank this charity enough. My heart goes out to everyone, so thank you.